Still no word from that international rescue outfit.
International Rescue Space Station, this is Thunderbird 1. Have you had any more information, John?
Information today tells us that this machine fell into a crater some 300 feet in depth. It is a blazing inferno. The machine weighs some 500 tons, and it's on its side, which means it can't move. Origin of crater unknown.
That means we'll need the heavy gear, and since we don't know much about this crater, but we ought to have brains along.
Go ahead, Scott.
Latest information from Space Station indicates need for Thunderbird 2 carrying Pod 5, and we'll need brains along.
Right, Scott. Okay, Virgil. Brains, you heard him.
We're on our way, Father. Pod 5 it is. Pod 5. Brains. Here we go.
Standing up, Johnny.
Well, I checked a minute ago, and she'll only hold out for a couple of more hours.
How long will the hull stand up to that heat outside?
General Peters, sir. There's a call coming in for you.
Thunderbird 1 to General Peters. I've sighted your position on radar. Be with you in 4 minutes.
It can't be too soon for us, pal.
General Peters from Thunderbird 1. Is there any news from the trapped men?
Afraid not. Their radio failed 10 minutes ago.
Well, what's the score, General? How long can these fellas hold out?
They've got full air conditioning and a cooling plant. But at full power, it can't last more than another 2 hours.
Right. Other members of our organization will be arriving soon with heavy rescue equipment.
Thunderbird 1. Virgil here. Landed at rescue zone. What's the next move?
I'm on my way over. Tell Brains to stand by. This is a tough one.
Right.
Oh, what's keeping those guys? It's about time we had some action from them.
I guess they're doing their best, General. It's a tough thing we're asking them to do.
Bottom, Scott.
Right, Virgil. Can you see the sidewinder?
No. The smoke is too dense. Whew. It's like the inside of a blast furnace down here. Starting to lay charges.
Okay, General, you can draw on the cable and get clear of the smoke. Virgil's at the bottom.
But how are you gonna get him out of there?
We have a machine we call the Mole, General. Scott is about to operate it. You'll see it in action.
Thunderbird 2 lab, from Mole, proceeding to drilling position. Thunderbird 2 from Mole, burrowing at 70-degree angle. Do you read me on tracker screen?
Loud and clear, Scott.
Right, 4 degrees.
4 degrees, FAB.
Turn made. I've come up against an obstruction.
It's hardcore granite, Scott. Detour, 2 degrees left.
Then return to original course.
FAB.
3 degrees left, Scott. Then you should be through.
Thanks, Brace. Ready to emerge into crater.
Okay, Virgil, come aboard.
Okay, Scott. Approaching you now.
Thunderbird 2 lab from Mole. Virgil, aboard.
Right. Prepare to withdraw.
Okay, Brains.
Are you ready, Virgil?
Taking up rear cabin position now.
Operating reverse motors. We'll be right back.
Okay, Brains. We're clear of area. Go ahead.
Detonating charges now.
What are they trying to do? Blow us out of here? Only a few more minutes, and a cooling plant packs up.
What's holding you guys up now? My men down there have less than 2 minutes left.
We're doing the best we can, General. Lab to Recovery Vehicle 1, are you in position, Virgil?
Nearly ready, friends.
Recovery Vehicle 1, power okay. Remote Control Vehicle 2, operation positive. Moving out now. Ready to fire magnetic lines.
Remote guidance, 7 left, 4 right.
This is it. We're breaking up.
Electromagnets in position. Recovery vehicle engines in transmission.
Hey, we're moving. We're moving.
Control vehicle skidding again. Has failed. I'll have to wind it in and fire again. Firing again. Let's hope it's not damaged. Line in place. Starting motors again.
Thank you.
It's a miracle. They've got us out of the pit.
Sidewinder saved and no casualties. What can I do to thank you?
All part of the service. But if you want to help, just make sure that no one tracks our aircraft. It is vital that our operation remains a closely guarded secret.
That, Scott, is the least we can do.
Thanks.
Thank you. Boy, what I'd give to have those guys in my force.